A mistake happened during the Jum'ah day, which is speaking during the khutbah. It is strictly forbidden, not allowed, please, to speak during the khutbah. Okay, sometimes people chat with his friend, with his brother, or even with your son. Don't speak. This is not allowed in Jum'ah khutbah. When the khatib starts the khutbah, okay, you should not speak. Keep silent these 20 minutes or more or less. Listen to the khutbah. And if, for example, if your son, your friend, your brother speaking, tell him after the khutbah. After the khutbah, after the salah, you tell him. That's why we need to know the rules of the Jum'ah day. The scholars wrote about this day because it is a blessed day. It is Eid. And also another thing, when you come to the masjid during the Adhan, pray the turak'ah. Pray the sunnah turak'ah of the tahiyyat al-masjid. Don't wait the Adhan. Because some people, when they enter the masjid, they pray. This is correct. But some people, when they come to the masjid, they wait the Adhan. After the Adhan finish, they start the turak'ah. No, it's the priority is for the khutbah. Priority is for the khutbah. You follow the khutbah, not the Adhan. Of course, we tell the people, if you can, you come early. Come before the Adhan. This is also one of the sunnah. Nowadays, we lost the sunnah to come early to the masjid, the Jum'ah day. Of course, what do I mean by early? It doesn't mean only 5 minutes. Because maybe some people think, I'm coming early today. I catch the first Adhan. Okay, no doubt this is good, but this is not early like what mentioned the hadith. Okay, when you come early, it means, for example, you come maybe 3 hours, 4 hours before the Adhan. What to do? I come in the morning here doing what? You do dhikr, dua, Quran, salah, pray. Pray two rak'ah, pray 100 rak'ah. Okay, this is the sunnah. When you come to the masjid, the Prophet ﷺ mentioned you pray. One of the things that you can do, you pray. Until the Imam starts the khutbah. How many rak'ah you pray? Okay, you pray maybe 10 rak'ah. Also, this is one of the sunnah, missing sunnah. We can say maybe this is a missing sunnah. That people come to the masjid maybe half an hour before the Adhan or before the khutbah. They pray 2 rak'ah, then they sit down. Checking their what's up or maybe reading Quran. No doubt, reading Quran good. But also it is good. This is mentioned in the hadith. You pray 2 rak'ah until the Imam starts. Okay, so number one, please, it is not allowed to speak. And so also the same thing for the sisters. Because some sisters told me that, subhanAllah, we are well organized here, relatively. Why? Because, subhanAllah, the minute we come to the masjid, every day 5 times, but for the sisters, they come maybe once a week. So that's why there is lack of knowledge how to follow the rules of the masjid. So also we tell the same thing for sisters. When you come to the masjid Jum'ah day, don't speak during the khutbah. And also the same thing, you pray 2 rak'ah. You pray 2 rak'ah before sitting. Don't sit down without praying these 2 rak'ah sunnah.